this is only to check the valve timings, right? Looks like to me the slow cut too soon. The inlet valve's opening at the right time, so the exhaust valve is opening at the right time.